Guitar player Bobby Colorado threw up in there.
He did.
Yeah. I know he slept in it.
But I just put lights on it. It lights up.
It's polishing a turd right there. It's like you put lights on a turd.
Yeah.
It's supposed to look like a dick tip, but it looks like a chef's hat now because it's fucking people have slept in it. I'm so sick of that costume, in fact, that I went ahead. In the modern day and age, you know, people will just give you money.
Yeah. Especially when you look like this. You look upstanding.
I went ahead and started a GoFundMe for a new dildo costume.
Oh, nice!
And it'll be, it has a...
Wait. Why is it a $100,000 goal?
Well, because Julie Taymor of Broadway's The Lion King is going to be the new costume designer.
Okay.
She's award-winning, Academy Award-winning, I believe, Tony Award-winning, whatever the fuck.
That sounds amazing. Okay, what else is it gonna do? Because I hope it does something else.
It'll have a cup holder. And you can see we're already at $5.
All right.